What episode does Diane Sterling die? Diane Sterling, a character in the TV show NCIS, dies in the episode titled The Good Samaritan, which is in the show's 9th season. She is introduced in season 8 as the ex-wife of protagonist Leroy Jethro Gibbs and is portrayed by actress Melinda McGraw. Diane is killed by a sniper, and her death has a significant impact on Gibbs and the other characters throughout the remainder of the season.